started with E.
Oh, music.
A bigger variety of materials, from common steel and copper to very precious silver and gold, to plaza to space. Alright. Find and destroy metal scrap. Okay. Dismantle. Happy destroying. Critical points. If you hit correctly, you can speed up your destruction process. Aim at the glowing sparks and deal more damage. Get more experience in hammer mastery by spending points on your skill tree. Physics worker. So, marketplace. Some carefully collected materials. The trainer may not be the most handsome man alive, but he offers good prices. Market rules. Material prices will change every day. Buy new stuff, which definitely can help you in ship destruction. You can convince tradesmen to order new stuff to buy it in his tool shop. Of course, not for free. I'm broke. My hacks. I have $32. How am I supposed to buy the hacks if I have $32? Not enough money. Well, that's not my fault. I have nothing. Oh, there's some more stuff in there. I have to sell this one. Watch out for very Oh wow, I love that grammar. Cut beans and pipes, but watch out for very the sharp blade. It's a big, not very sharp blade, but it's America. Cutting out bits will lower the efficiency of your saw and reduce damage. Remember to buy a new blade at the hardware shop whenever necessary to get more experience. just steel. Nope, that is ballistic. $600 I need. Then I needed. sell. Wait, no, we're not gonna sell. We're gonna build this. Buy. Interesting. Set to 1,000 instead. Yeah. Oh. How about that? Okay. Is there like an on button? There is an on button. I don't care enough to read all of those. Did I get it? Did I make it? Oh. Ooh. Something new. What can I buy from you? Nothing. I
can't just like. Oh. That makes sense. Okay. I don't know if I needed that. But. Whatever. Buy. Unlock. Use lockpicks to open closed chests and doors. Different chests have different lock difficulties. Sherlock Earth, climb on the tool shop. Finish. Okay. What is Eric want me to look at? Alright. Let's go back to the ship. I got this. I'm really good at driving backwards. Trust me. Trust me. Yeah. I did it on purpose. That was all definitely on purpose. Very much so. Okay, so how do I use the lock? Do I just like unlock? Oh. How does this thing work? Oh, you need to rub it to help this to get the lock. Really? All that for one ding? That makes me very much happy. Alcohol. Yes. I love that. Destroy that. I'm pretty sure I've got everything. Except for that, but I can't use that. Good enough. Enter. Let's drive backwards. I definitely know how to drive backwards. Can't see anything. It's too dark. Where am I going? I went in a completely wrong direction of where I wanted to go, but okay. Let's see. What is oh, this is the home. Hey buddy, you want some alcohol? Yeah, I know what you want. Be like, oh, you need alcohol to upgrade this. I'm gonna be very sad. Oh my god, there's a civilization.
Order.
Choose order new orders and show up every day if you don't take any order cast iron. Sure? What does upgrade the tent mean? Trunk. Do I just not have to put gas in here or something? I don't know. We'll find out later, I guess. I'm gonna try and hit somebody. I think that should be my next objective, is seeing how many people get when I hit somebody. Okay. I totally definitely have that money. Where did I hit? Oh! Nope, that's a sleeping person.
Okay.
Ooh! Damn. He moved out of the way right as I hit him. Right as I was about to hit him. Definitely, for sure, unfortunate. You can't get out yet. Out here. Well, screw you. So I'm gonna grab... I'm gonna sell this, and this, and this, and all my oil. Can I like separate some of it? No, okay. I might as well put it all in my inventory because I don't want it to come back here. Alright. So I put all this here. Money!
Yippee!
Alright. Where am I going? It's too dark. So far we've got chicken. I work day and night nonstop. Can I, like, turn off? Stuff. Maybe it'll fix itself. Like travel around to people who want stuff. I see. All right. Well, I think I'm done with that ship. Let's see what we got here. Okay. Now, I don't think I'd be able to make $400 a day. Maybe I could. Well, let's start small. Yeah, let's start small. Yep, sleep. Majestic cutscenes. Oh, that was a bit of lag. It's okay. Oh, and the truck resets every night. That's nice, I guess. Alright. This one appears to be bigger. Appears to have a lot more on it. There's some new stuff here. I can't even, like, that makes me sense. Let's see what we got, like, let's see, options here. Copper cast iron. Okay. Just look at that, okay. Betcha I might not even be able to get half the things in here. Oh. First try. Master? Oh. Yeah. Cardboard. Why does it sound like metal? This thing gives me something. This thing is useful. Speedrun this just so I can like as fast as possible so I can just not pay as much. Why is this so long? Oh, I didn't realize there was a weak point up there. It's okay. Yes. All right, 29%, not too bad. That's it. But you can hit it after it's destroyed too. No more space in the inventory. Open the trunk. Just transfer. Can I just like hold? No, I have to actually click all of these. Alright. Let's continue our journey again. Why did that spread out like this and not the other way? Consistently crouched. I think I have skills I can use too. Oh, I forgot. I don't know. I was just cast down here. Can't use. Can't even. Very focused. You can just collect oil. More tools, and I'm pretty sure I can go buy more actually if I really want to. I really hope I can go buy more tools. Yeah. think we've almost got all of the stuff that I can actually destroy. And getting a tier 2 hammer soon is a smarter idea. If I can destroy all of these cool objects. Good enough for me. Take that. Oh, I see what those slots are. It just tells me how much is left. Okay, that's pretty cool. I don't know if I get the con. Okay, well, I might have 10 copper. I have 10 copper, we're good. But we're gonna need a lot of copper anyways. We got some petrol. We're making money. Paying well. We definitely don't need all of this stuff, all the oil we need, and this we can probably sell 2 stacks of those. And this one. Alright. So we have way more than enough money. Can I turn 5 of these into 5 of these? I think it's just 1 for 1. I just spit them all out, nice. Okay. Wait, don't I need 10? Well. Darn. Maybe I can find a single copper. Oil. Copper. There's just stuff lying around on the beach, so run around and maybe you'll find some. Yeah, I found some. We're good. All right, let's go see what this. See if we can upgrade this thing. Right. Oh wow, look at that. Angle grinder. Steel hammer, tier 2, oil mop, blowtorch. Alright, let's just start selling everything we have just because I want to buy some new stuff. Well, this is all we're going to sell because I don't have anything. So what can I do? Like, what can I buy 400? Basically 400. I can buy that. I can buy the oil mop too. Get that oil, sell the oil. I think I do this. So how? $15 for $10. I see.